Guys, I'm afraid for IDLE. When they debuted this year with La Ta Ta, I thought, man, you can't ask for a better debut. The song is great, the concept is great, Soyeon shows you why she's the boss, and my god, Uki's deep voice. I want her to narrate my life. If you haven't seen their cover of Fake Love, go watch it right now. There's a reason it has 10 million views. But as the year went on, I started getting more and more scared about their future. Not because of anything they're doing, but because of Cube. Seeing how Cube operates and reacts to things, especially this year, now makes me concerned. Let's not even get to the HYUNA stuff yet. You have all these rumors about Beast or Highlight now. You have rumors about B2B and the way Cube was kind of using them for petty reasons. But hey, all of those are rumors and speculation anyways. If you want facts, look at how they treat CLC, another girl group in the same company. They had success with Hobgoblin and this year released Black Dress, which I'm a fan of. But now they seem to have lost any interest or confidence in CLC. And this is not speculation. Lavian Rose, which gave IZ*ONE, and then you guys can correct me in the comments. It gave IZ*ONE a win with their debut song, but that song was originally for CLC. They even recorded a demo and had already begun choreographing it. But you know what? Cube knew that it was an awesome song. They knew this song would do well, and that's why they didn't give it to CLC. They gave it to IZ*ONE because they thought it would do better. And whether they're right or not, it's your job to promote your groups with the best content, not selling out the good stuff to make a few more bucks short term. IZ*ONE promoting the song will earn you money, yes, but that's not your group. They'll gain popularity from it that you won't benefit from later. CLC is supposed to be your long-term and higher priority. So what happens if IDLE comes back with a song that doesn't do as well as the last? Will Cube suddenly lose interest in them? The common sense answer would be no. Who would react so quickly like that, right? Well, the answer seems to be Cube. When this whole HYUNA thing was going on, everyone was saying, oh yep, Cube's probably gonna kick her out. But when the stocks dropped the next day, Cube said, no guys, that's not the case. And I think we all know how that ended. Cube seems to be a very reactive company, and that scares me. I hope they know what kind of gem they have and put effort into providing the best possible support behind them. Rather than making a quick buck right now, invest in what you have and prosper even more later. Oh, and CLC's comeback song better be awesome.